Today, we're talking about a robot so advanced it could handle a raw egg without breaking it, which frankly is more than I can do before coffee. Meet the Agibot G2, China's new humanoid robot designed for real industrial work, not just YouTube views. The G2 is packed with high-performance actuators, sensors for full 360-degree obstacle avoidance, and a flexible 3-degree of freedom wrist. Translation, it moves a lot like us, bending, twisting, and side-swaying with precision. But the real star is a cross-shaped wrist arm, a world-first design that uses precision torque sensors to detect touch and adjust instantly. That's why it can hold a raw egg or a delicate electronic component without crushing it. Now, why should you care? Well, if you're in manufacturing, logistics, or tech, this could be a game changer. The G2 runs 24/7 thanks to hot-swappable dual batteries and autonomous charging. It's like hiring someone who never takes a lunch break and never calls in sick. Its onboard AI is also next level. Using Agibot's large models Go 1 and G1, the G2 understands commands, plans tasks, and even rehearses actions virtually before executing them in the real world. Backed by the NVIDIA Jetson Thor T5000 platform, it processes data in under 10 milliseconds, lightning fast decision making on the factory floor. So for business owners, this means high efficiency and low risk. For robotic fans, it's a glimpse into the future of embodied AI, robots that don't just move, but understand. In short, Agibot G2 isn't just a new humanoid, it's the next evolution in smart automation. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, head over to Robot Philosophy website to join the waiting list or to speak to the team directly about robotics. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.